this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
You may be seated. Friends and family, we are gathered here today to witness and celebrate the union of Amanda and Scott. Marriage was established by God and intended to be a permanent relationship of one man and one woman who freely and totally commit themselves to each other as husband and wife for a lifetime. The Lord God said, "It is not good that man should be alone. I will make him a helper comparable to him." Jesus later stated, "So then, they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate." So today, we come together as family and as friends of Amanda and Scott to celebrate these two becoming one. Scott, will you take this woman to be your wedded wife and to live together faithfully joined in the Lord Jesus? Will you promise to love her, to comfort her, to honor her and keep her in sickness and in health? Will you promise to allow only your love for your Lord Jesus Christ to exceed your love for Amanda, committing yourself to helping her grow in Christ? And Scott, forsaking all others, will you cleave only to her?
I will.
Amanda, will you take this man to be your wedded husband and to live faithfully joined in the Lord Jesus? Will you promise to love him, to comfort him, to respect him and keep him in sickness and in health? Will you promise to allow only your love for your Lord Jesus Christ to exceed your love for Scott, committing yourself to the task of helping him grow in Christ? And Amanda, forsaking all others, will you cleave only to him?
I will.
Who brings this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Kelly and I have particularly enjoyed watching you grow up from youth ministry, Amanda, and beyond that in your growing years. Scott, getting to know you through engagement has been a pleasure as well. You guys are a special couple, and Kelly and I have the greatest of confidence that God has a lot of great things in store for the two of you. What gives us the greatest confidence in your marriage is your faith in Jesus, that he died for your sins, and upon your faith in him, you are new creations with the divine power living in your hearts. When we do premarital counseling with couples, there are two things that we look for with the couples. The first is this: we look to see if the young woman adores her future husband. If he hasn't hung the moon in her eyes, then it's not a good sign. Clearly, Amanda, Scott has hung the moon. He captured your heart with his adventurous spirit and his ability to do fun things and find fun things to do and his attention to details. Secondly, we look to see if the young man believes that his future wife is God's undeserved gift to him. Scott, it is clear to all of us that you know you are marrying up and you're batting way out of your league. By your own admission, she is way too kind and beautiful for you. Seeing these qualities in you guys gives us the great excitement for your future. Scott, please repeat after me. I, Scott, take you, Amanda. To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
As long as we both shall live or until Christ comes back.
As long as we both shall live or until Christ comes back.
Amanda, repeat after me. I, Amanda, take you, Scott. To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
As long as we both shall live or until Christ comes back.
As long as we both shall live or until Christ comes back.
Scott, repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a lasting reminder and symbol.
As a lasting reminder and symbol.
Of my promises.
Of my promises.
Of my love and commitment to God and you.
Of my love and commitment to God and you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Amanda, repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a lasting reminder and symbol.
As a lasting reminder and symbol.
Of my promises.
My promises.
Of my love and commitment to God and you.
My love and commitment to God and you.
In the name of the Father.
The name of the Father.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
It's always been a mystery to me how two hearts can come together and love can last forever. And now that I have found you, I believe that a miracle has come when God sends the perfect one. Now gone are all my questions about why, and I've never been so sure of anything in my life. When God needed you, he must have been thinking about me.
Now that Amanda and Scott have given themselves to each other by sacred vows and the giving of rings, as a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, and by the authority of the state of Texas, I pronounce that you are both husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. It is with great joy that I announce to you Mr. and Mrs. Scott Livingstone.
Mountaintop, looking just how far we've come, knowing that for every step you were with us. Kneeling on this battleground, seeing just how much you've done, knowing every victory is your power in us. Scars and struggles on the way, but with joy our hearts can say, yes, our hearts can say. Never once did we ever walk alone. Never once did you leave us on our own. You are faithful, God, you are. And struggles on the way, but with joy our hearts can say, yes, our hearts can say. Never once did we ever walk alone. Never once did you leave us on our own. You are faithful. Struggles on the way, but with joy our hearts can say, never once did we ever walk alone. Carried by your constant grace, held within your perfect peace.
And please welcome into the ballroom your newlyweds. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. William Scott Livingstone. Come on.
I was a boat stuck in a bottle that never got the chance to touch the sea. Just forgot on the shelf, no wind in the sails, going nowhere with no one but me. I was one in 100 billion, a burnout star in a galaxy. Just lost in the sky, wondering why everyone else shines out for me. But I came to life when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around you. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. I was a worn out set of shoes, wandering the city streets. Another face in the crowd, head looking down, lost in the sound of a lonely melody. Empty pockets and a roulette, always landing on a lost bet. Just live for the spin and hope for the win. Go all in just to lose again. But I came to life when I first kissed you. The best me has his arms around. Make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours. The worst me is just a long gone memory. You put a new heartbeat inside of me. You make me better than I was before. Thank God I'm yours.
The days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. I asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is, don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap, and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did, turning into moms and dads. Next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. So don't blink.
Ooh.
ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to the father of the bride, Mr. Mark Albers. For your welcome and blessing.
Thank you. Well, thank you for coming. Cindy and I would just want to thank you so much for coming, each and every one of you. So much a part of Amanda and Scott's life, and in many ways they wouldn't be here without you and your support. So thank you for coming, and we want to welcome you. So let me just say that as we get ready to give the thanks, that we have so many, many things to be thankful for. And I, again, appreciate you coming through hail, sleet, and snow, however, to get here. Some all the way from Haiti, some from Calgary, some from Cape Cod, Massachusetts. So thank you for coming. So if you would join me, we'll give thanks for the food, and we'll give thanks for all that God's done. Father, we worship you. You are so good. Your love is beyond anything we can imagine. We don't deserve it. We can't ever earn it. And yet, incredibly, we can never lose it. And there is no love like that apart from you. And we thank you that we can build our marriages, our relationships upon that kind of love, the love that never, ever fails, never, ever gives up, never, ever writes us off. So we thank you for that. We thank you for this couple. We ask your blessing on Scott and Amanda. We know the plans that you have for them, plans for good and not for evil, plans to give them a future and a hope and to prosper them in every way in their walk with you. So we love you, Father. We thank you for your son, and it's in his name we pray. Amen.
Town run around. I get my kicks out on the outskirts of town. I can never do it like a pretty city boy. I'm more efficient in the dark, nitty gritty boy. So lay back and let me paint you a picture. The way I wanna kiss you is slow as the Mississippi.
baby, and you know, yes, you know, you feel the same. Play it down 'cause it's true.